Okay, we're recording with FMMPEG, and you're going to show me demo of SpaceSim. Sort of.
Yes,
and
yes I am.
Some sort of programming environment.
I'm going to show you a demo.
Open.
Yeah, Linux
open
AOS.
The shell window, it's blue, it's mostly blue. Those numbers, the column of numbers, what does that mean? And this seems to be sped up.
That's
is it all at the same rate?
That's selected frame times. No. The film speeds up and slows down. This is all done in post. But the numbers represent the frame times in milliseconds. Not every frame. Every 10 frames or something. So, by looking at the numbers, you can detect what's happening.
So we're at
the actual frame rate
of the render.
Yeah, that's more frame clips. About the purple sofa. Remember, I know everything you know. We have all the same memories. Look, a pitch shift is not going to disguise your identity from me. You know perfectly well who that is. That's Harrison, Harrison Karch.
Where's that picture from?
It's from Second Life or some similar world, as you well know.
Region in the center of the screen. It's not always obvious. But is it always there?
Yes. That's true. No. It's not there when you're turning the camera. But you can't see it then. You can't see its absence then. And when you can see it blind, switch your glance from one thing to another. Do you know that you're actually blind during a saccade?
No, very. This is very confusing.
No, it's not. It's not confusing at all. I have, like, broken in with this argument.
Mist. Cloud.
Yeah. I thought you could see that. And it proves we're a ray tracer.
Say, this is all ray tracer.
It's a bit rasterized, little cubes and bits of different colors.
No, it
yes, it's all ray tracer.
Sphere,
and that leads to making it itself, which object is drawn into a shared object, it becomes copied, and not a shared object anymore at that point. Otherwise, you get found.
Song.